Hey guys, what's up? We're here with more Road to the Armour of Brutus. Now, I did do this yesterday and I thought I was recording, but I wasn't, so yeah. If you're wondering why I'm using an outfit, it's because, you know, I like to change my outfit a bit, so yeah. So every Romulus Lair, we're gonna be wearing a new outfit, okay? So I'm really sorry for what happened yesterday with not recording, even though nobody probably watches this. But you know, oh my, right, I'll do two Romulus Lairs today for you guys, two, and then two tomorrow, and I think that's all the Romulus Lairs done, I think. Yeah, I think it is. Oh, so we're in the catacombs. Catacombs of Rome. Look how far underground that is. It's mad. Oh, I hate when I have the hiccups, especially when doing a video. Ooh, Ezio. Oh, you did not know how close that was, Ezio. Oh dear. Right, we're here. We go this way. I don't care about the 8 minutes thing. Just want to get this done. Right, let's see, throw down your torch. Sorry about that, you guys. Just having a drink. Good to stay hydrated. How does Rome, like, go this far underground? Like, what the fuck? Close one there, at you. We go this way, I think. This way. Yep. Don't care about the flag or whatever that is. Right, when I played this once on PS3, my sister was scared of it because of all the bones everywhere. And it was just so funny. I think we did this quicker than yesterday.
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
Followers of Romulus. Oh dear, he's gonna cut that bloody rope, isn't he? Oh, you don't want to say a bad word. Come on. I raged at this part yesterday. It's because it was so close to the end that I just fell off. Abs would have been crushed there at you if you didn't jump up.
Perfect. Erout up if I fall.
Erout up if I fall. Sorry to anybody who's Italian. Just had to say it. Leap jump. Leap jump. Leap jump. Leap jump. Jump! And see, if I fell there, I would have went mad. Just keep running, just keep running, just keep running, running, running! Oh my, this place is actually a freaking maze. Right, this way. So, tell me in the comments, you guys, what's your favorite outfit? Mine's, personally, is the outfit I'm wearing at the minute. Armour of Altair. It's that armour you have to unlock in Assassin's Creed 2, and they're all gonna come out of nowhere now. Kill them, that's you!
Hear us, O Romulus! What must we do to this trespasser?
You can leave me alone and let me have your scroll.
Do not listen! Only the Borgia speak through him, not your god!
Yeah, you tell him, that's you, you tell him! Oh my. I'm not gonna get the 8 minutes in, but I'd be very happy if I did. Even though I said I don't care if I don't get it. Come on! Right, that sounded retarded. Oh my! Let me just jump over there. Thank you. Right, 1 second, guys. My mum's calling me. Oh, right, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. That was just my mum. Right, let's get back into the video. Did we make it? Yes, we did. Go, go, go!
We cannot follow!
Come! One of the other tunnels will lead us to him.
No, they won't. Right, I want to get this. And we did it! And did we do the 8 minute thing? I think we did. I think we did, guys. Let's just check. Yep, we did. Okay, that's my drink finished. I'm sad now. So, guys, that was the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one.